A Felton woman missing for 9 days, found in Fall Creek State Park today. Debra Collins was located just before noon today in a ravine off of a remote trail in Fall Creek State Park by a man and his young son. The terrain was so difficult, rescue vehicles were unable to reach her, so rescue crews had to hike in to get her. They found her dehydrated and hypothermic, but in remarkably good shape. With more, here's Action News reporter Phil Gomez. He's live in Santa Cruz with the details. Phil?
Well, even though Debra Collins had been missing for 9 days, family, friends, and the community just wouldn't give up that she was alive and would be found. Collins was discovered before noon along an unmarked hiking trail called Lost Camp, but her rescue took 5 hours because of the steep, rugged terrain. However, when they reached the halfway point, rescuers were able to maneuver a four-wheel drive state park truck to that location. Collins was loaded on board and transported to the hospital. Joaquim Dugora and his son, Dylan, didn't know Collins, but decided to go look for her on their own on some of the lesser traveled trails.
You know, I wouldn't mind going for a hike. Why don't we just go and look, go in an area that she might be, just, you know, that might get lucky.
Parking lot?
She is an avid runner, triathlete, and is in very good physical condition. She was taken to the hospital. Hopefully she'll be released and back home to celebrate her birthday tomorrow. But even if she isn't released, she's going to celebrate her birthday at the hospital with friends. And the first thing that she asked for when her friends asked her what she wanted, she said lemonade. Back to you in the studio.
Well, what a good birthday that would be. Phil, did the people who found her, did they say that they heard her yelling out? Was she quiet? I mean, did they just literally stumble upon her?
Actually, she was asleep when they first found her. She was asleep for about 5 minutes, and then she woke up, and she seemed to be fine. There might have been some ankle issues, but we're going to have to wait and see what the hospital finds.
Okay. Thank you, Phil, for that live report. I guess a good ending on that story. And the extent, as Phil said, of the woman's injuries is really unknown, but she was smiling and talking to her rescuers at the scene this afternoon.